Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
That's incredible.
In an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
Oh, my God. The next building
there's another one.
Oh, my God.
Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward, and freedom will be defended.
If I could tell the world just one thing, it would be that we're all okay.
The entire building has just collapsed. It
my
folded
God.
Down on itself, and it is okay. Not there anymore.
The whole side has collapsed?
The whole building has collapsed.
Not to worry, because worry is wasteful and useless.
They have shut down all aircraft takeoffs.
There's obviously massive casualties.
And another apparent explosion at the Pentagon in Washington.
We thought it was debris, and we realized it was people jumping.
Gather myself around.
Well, this is a horrible attack.
Lights the darkness most fear.
Flames engulfing what's left of the World Trade Center.
My hand, the small I know.
Among the emergency workers, I can hear them screaming the police code for help.
They're not yours, they are my own, and I never broke.
A free American people will not be intimidated.
Our resolve has not been weakened.
Nor will we be defeated.
By these horrific and cowardly acts.
And justice will be done.
I will pray.
Really don't know.
I will get down on my knees.
Then this madness will end. But I do know that God is speaking.
I
have to believe that in my heart. And I have to know that God will use even this tragedy to shake up the world.
The resolve of our great nation is being tested. Make no mistake. We will show the world that we will pass this test. Today we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
Imagine there's no heaven.
I looked up, I saw the building start, the tower start to buckle.
It's easy if you try.
Oh my God, there it goes! I just turned and ran.
No hell below.
The number of casualties will be more than any of us can bear.
Unbelievable seeing this second jet.
Imagine all the people
come crashing into the second tower.
Sharing for today.
What is going on?
Imagine there's no country.
Freedom itself was attacked this morning.
It isn't hard to do.
By a faceless coward.
Nothing to kill or die for.
And freedom will be defended. Make no mistake.
No religion too.
The United States will hunt down and punish those responsible.
Imagine all the people
for these cowardly acts.
Living life in peace.
We will do whatever is necessary to protect America.
You may say I'm a dreamer.
They shook the ground in the Capitol.
We're running.
But I'm not the only one.
When you fly into New York, you see the Twin Towers.
I hope someday you'll join us.
And that they're just gone from the earth.
And the world will be as one.
This mass terrorism, it is perpetrated by fanatics.
Imagine no possessions.
Who are utterly indifferent to the sanctity of human life.
Wonder if you can.
And we, the democracies of this world, are going to have to come together.
No need for greed or hunger.
To fight it together.
National Guard units are out. Washington is shut down.
Brotherhood of man.
Airports in the U.S. and Canada are closed.
Imagine all the people.
And the death toll still uncountable.
Sharing all the world.
Is also unimaginable.
There was no warning.
You may say I'm a dreamer.
I
ask the American people to join me in saying a prayer.
But I'm not the only one.
For the victims and their families.
I hope someday you'll join us.
The resolve of our great nation is being tested. Make no mistake, we will show the world that we will pass this test. God bless.
I was in the building because I was driving a friend. I was worried for her safety. Pray for her to be all right.
Spend all your time waiting.
The victims were in airplanes.
For that second chance.
Were in their offices.
For a break that would make it okay.
Moms and dads, friends and neighbors.
There's always some reason.
I can feel it.
Terror, disbelief.
Feel not good enough.
Terrible sadness.
And it's hard at the end of
a quiet, unyielding anger.
Need some distraction.
We must be strong.
Oh, beautiful release.
Heard a collective scream.
Memories seep from my veins.
Three lasted for quite a long time.
It may be empty.
What is going on?
Oil weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace tonight.
In our nation's most wanted tolerance for all peoples, our enemies have found our Achilles heel.
In the arms of the angel, fly away from here.
Pray for the victims, pray for the missing.
From this dark, cold hotel.
And the loved ones holding vigil.
And the endlessness that you feel.
Between hope and despair.
You are pulled from the wreck.
You can hear firefighters that are still trapped.
Of your silent reverie.
People walking around like ghosts.
You're in the arms of the angel. May you find.
America was targeted for attack because we're the brightest beacon for freedom.
Some comfort here.
And no one will keep that light from shining.
You're in the arms of the angel that you find some comfort here.
Tonight I ask for your prayers for all those who grieve. And I pray they will be comforted by a power greater than any of us, spoken through the ages in Psalm 23. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me.
Where were you when the world stopped turning? That September day, were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer, and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset the first time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night and think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on I Love Lucy reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some strangers, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family, thank God you had somebody to love? I'm just a singer of simple songs, I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs, I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love, and the greatest is love, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day?
Freedom itself was attacked this morning.
The second and last tower of the World Trade Tower has just collapsed.
By a faceless coward. And freedom will be defended.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance?
Our hearts and prayers are with the victims.
Would you run?
Some people are going into churches.
And never look back.
There was this girl that had a big hole in her leg.
Would you cry?
She just couldn't outrun it.
If you saw me cry.
You just couldn't outrun this cloud of dust.
And would you save my soul tonight?
You prepare for the worst, but you don't believe it'll happen?
Would you tremble?
And this is the worst.
If I touched your lips.
I was thrown to a window.
Would you laugh?
I was very lucky to get out.
Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die?
When I left the building.
The one you love.
I just thought that we were headed to some triage or something.
Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby.
A big explosion happened.
happened. Some guy came out, his skin was all off.
I can kiss away the pain.
I helped him out.
The many, many innocent people.
I will stand by you forever.
That will have lost their lives.
You can take whatever you're at the way.
Firefighters, everyone yelling, run, run. People running down the street.
Would you swear that you'll always be mine?
There's been an explosion of some kind.
Would you lie?
That shook the grounds of the Capitol.
Would you run and hide? Am I into the...
This mass terrorism...
Have I lost my mind?
...is the new evil in our world today.
I don't care, you're here.
That's what's got me most upset is the fire and the people still in the building.
I can be your hero, baby.
Did you? Because I know just didn't make it. I know they didn't end it.
I can kiss away the pain.
One woman who appeared to be motionless.
I will stand by you forever.
We don't see the smoke yet. Everybody take it back. We're running, we're running.
You can take my breath away.
People who have been downtown are transporting the injured as well.
I dragged him out, and I helped him out of the ambulance.
And they lost power, lost lights. It was pandemonium. He said they just rushed down the stairs. Firefighters were there to try to lead him out, but he came out dazed, covered with soot, covered with ash, just staggering away from the building, lucky to be alive.
Oh, I just want to hold you. I just want to hold you. Oh, yeah.
She was bleeding.
Have I lost my mind?
Would you try to help her?
Well, I don't care. You're here tonight.
The cops took her to Pace Hospital.
I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain.
Oh yeah.
I will stand by. Take my breath away. I can be your hero. I can kiss away the pain. And I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away.
Join me in saying a prayer. Victims and their families.
My breath away.
God bless.
I can be your hero.
I wasn't looking at it as I was driving towards it. I just heard a huge explosion.
It didn't look like there was any trouble at all with the plane. It didn't swerve at all. It just landed directly in the building. It was like almost like a gray black color in nature on the plane.
Who can say where the road goes? Say if your love grows as your heart shows only time.
Gaping hole at the top of the World Trade Center.
The streets are filled with people.
I looked out my window to see what was going on, and the second World Trade Center just went into flames.
When I looked over, there was this guy that was on fire, so I just kind of like ran over and I tried to like put the fire out on him.
Who can say why your heart sighs as your love flies only time? And who can say why your heart cries when your love flies only time?
There are police sources saying that there is a plane coming up the Potomac River at a high rate of speed. This would be consistent with earlier warnings that we heard from police sources.
Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
It was a big explosion. Everything got dark, real dark, like snow. You can see behind me, oh, this is not snow.
There was a big shaking. Some of the ceilings collapsed. Looks like there was a fire.
Love might be in your heart.
I was down there and watched it and saw people jumping out of the World Trade Center. It's a horrible, horrible situation.
We're on the roof of it. We're a block away. I mean, see bodies flying out of the sky and you can't do nothing about it.
What they've said basically is the information they're getting from the tower is they're attempting to put down every plane.
And there are flames, there are papers flying out of the windows, black flames, there are flames coming out of multiple floors.
America.